set the world on fire. Hi everyone, I am Anav Puri from class 4C. Today I am going to speak about the life of Saint Ignatius of Loyola. Saint Ignatius of Loyola was born in 1491. In 1516 he went to Pamplona and obtained a position in the army of the local duke. In 1521 he was gravely wounded in the battle with the French. While recovering, he read about the lives of Jesus and the saints, which made him happy and aroused in him the desire to do great things. Over the years, Saint Ignatius became an expert in the art of spiritual direction. With a small group of friends, he founded the Society of Jesus or the Jesuit. In 1550, he was elected the general superior of this society. He served in that post till his death in 1556 at the age of 65. He was given the title of saint in 1622 and his feast is celebrated on 31st July. In the end, I would like to mention one of his famous quotes: "Love is shown more in deeds than in words." Thank you.